evening, and welcome to East Long Meadow High School's 2024 Wrestling Senior Night. We're happy to have so many people come out to support our program, so thank you all for coming. We would like to take a moment to recognize our TOP sponsors, Herons Automotive, The Depot at Graham Central Station, Massachusetts Taekwondo Academy, Phoenix Solar, Harding Law, Hard Knocks, Agawam Cross Dental, East Meadow Tree Service, Anthony Malave Electric, Rent-A-Tent, and TMD Capital. Your generous donations are helping make this program great again, so thank you very much for all you've done for our program. At this time, we would like to first recognize the seniors from our guests from Holyoke. First, Janae Rodriguez. Ave Cintron. Jeremiah Charles. Melon Guzman. Manny Rivera. Manny Fernandez. Derek Concepcion. Angel Calderon, and Ian Rivera. Best of luck to all the seniors from Holyoke High School. The ELHS wrestling program has continued to grow over the past few years, and we are so happy to have six seniors to recognize tonight. But first, we'd like to introduce our amazing coaches that have brought this program to a new level for East Long Meadow High School. Head coach Robert Johnson and Joe Ferrero. Assistant coaches Ethan Johnson, Chris Rushford, and Kevin Lennon. This program is very lucky to have all of you. Your hard work, dedication, and love for the sport is greatly appreciated by all members of our team. Thank you, coaches. We'd also like to recognize a special guest here tonight, legendary wrestling coach from East Long Meadow High School and head coach of the 1983 East Long Meadow High School State Championship team, Mr. Bob Mazzarello. Special shout out to our senior manager, Michelle Croken. After high school, Michelle has plans to go to college and study physical therapy. Michelle is also the captain of our high school cheer team. She has been the only one who can keep score for three matches all at the same time. So thank you very much, Michelle, for being awesome. We would like to welcome our newest manager this year, senior Addie Rushford. After high school, Addie began attending college for nursing. You can also find Addie on the indoor track team leaping over hurdles. We're so happy to have Michelle, and we're able to convince you to come out. Thank you very much. Good luck in your future, and you will both be missed. And now for our seniors from our wrestling team. At 150 pounds, Jake Robb. Jake is our first senior tonight. Jake is a first-year wrestler. His commitment thus far and physical ability has been very impressive. His favorite thing about wrestling is the grind you have to put in. When he's not on the mat, you will find him lifting weights or fishing. His favorite thing so far in his wrestling career is meeting all the new teammates. After high school, Jake plans to attend college to be an accountant. Tonight with Jake is his mom, Amy, dad, Andrew, sister, Olivia, brothers, Zach and Luke, and his girlfriend, Addie. Jake Robb. Stop. At 175 pounds, Ethan Bowie is our next senior. Ethan was convinced to buy the amount this year and has found a passion for being around all the people that practice. This is Ethan's first year wrestling, and his favorite thing is how serious other people are about the sport. After high school, Ethan will be going to STCC in the fall and then transferring to UMass. With Ethan tonight, his dad, Koo, aunt, on Ethan Bowie. The sport comes from the work you have to put in. His favorite part has been the pure grind. In his downtime, Christian loves to work out and play football. His favorite memory for the past 2 years, all of the wins he's had. And in the fall, Christian plans to attend college. With him tonight is Dad John, Mom Min, Sister Gabby, and Anna. Christian Harding. Her favorite thing is seeing that she is stronger than she thinks she is, and after high school, she will attend college. Erilyn Figueroa. Next up is senior Garrett Donahue. Garrett is our heavyweight this year, and Garrett's favorite thing about this sport is how competitive it is. This is his first year wrestling, and so far, he is undefeated. Garrett is also the center on our Spartan football team, and after high school, he will attend college and possibly play football. His favorite memory was his first pin. With Garrett tonight, his dad, Chris, mom, Barbara, brother, Matthew, and sisters, Margaret and Audrey. Garrett Donahue. When he's not on the mat, you will find him playing football, fishing, and playing a little in-town basketball. After high school, Cole is considering college or a trade. His favorite memory from his wrestling career is winning sectionals last year on an undefeated season. Cole is a two-time All-Western Mass first team selection and is going for 100 wins this year. Cole is supported tonight by his parents, Rob and Jessica, stepmom, Crystal, stepdad, Ryan, siblings Ethan, Nolan, Hunter, Hannah, his girlfriend Anna, and his grandparents, aunts, and uncles. Cole Johnson. Wrestling is a sport of pure passion and fortitude. Always remember old school and earn it. We wish all the seniors the best of luck, and you are always welcome to come back afterwards and help out with the program. Best of luck tomorrow, seniors, tonight. Let's have a great match.
the whistle.
Right? Cover.
Go, Danny.
Up, 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 up. Boston red.
Get him on that.
through that. You got blocked.